Today, I'm going to learn how to whistle louder than a car. My car horn produces a sound at 105 decibels, which is pretty dang high. Initially, I thought I might be able to get that loud with just my regular whistle, but turns out my pipes just aren't what I thought they were, which means I've got to learn a new method of whistling. I tried several different methods, but ultimately decided to use my index and thumb and practice for a bit, trying to find the perfect spot, when finally this happened.